Welcome to What's the Deal Wednesday. I'm Stephanie Wilson, the Argyle Insider, and today I'm answering the question, what's the deal with local pet boarding and grooming options in the Argyle area? And today I am with the owner of the American Pet Spa and Resort. This is Marty Palasco, and they are located off at 377 in Frenchtown. So Marty, this place is amazing. It really is like a country club for pets. So tell us more about your facility.
Well, American Pet Spa and Resort was initially designed around my own personal dogs.
Okay.
So in my prior life, I worked for the cellular companies, and I always boarded my dogs.
Uh-huh.
I had one that loved to swim, and one that was a little lame, that loved to sit and lay in the shade. So one thing that I noticed when I boarded them, they need physical contact with people.
Uh-huh.
So all of our dogs are walked by our employees, they're taken to play parks, and so they get that social interaction with us while they're away from home.
Right.
We have TVs in all of their rooms, and that's a sound from home. So right away they feel familiar with those sounds and they feel a little more comfortable. Dogs and cats, they get a little stressed when they leave home. Not all of them, but some do. So we like to have that one-on-one touch with them. We have five play parks, a ball throwing park, social park, one we call the corner park because it's in a corner.
Okay.
And then we have a nature park, which is for, you know, individuals and family group dogs.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have a built-in pool outside for the hot days of summer.
Yes.
So we're designed to, so that you can create your package how you would like your dog to be treated while they're here.
Mm-hmm.
So you can add individual swim times, how often you'd like to, or additional play times. You bring your own food here, we'll take care of whatever you want to feed them, medications as well. We don't do injections.
Okay.
So we have a veterinarian that's on 24-hour call all the time for us here, and we also have a caretaker that lives inside.
Oh, good.
So we have indoor-outdoor runs for all of the dogs that stay with us. So when they're not necessarily getting a playtime or a walk in the park or exercise or potty breaks, then they have the ability to go sit on one of their carriers.
Okay, nice.
So,
well, summer's in full swing, so do you have any space available as people are planning their summer vacations?
You know, June is filled up, and I think the 4th of July is, if we're not full, we're pretty close.
Okay.
Now, we've been established here since 2005,
mm-hmm.
so we've kind of grown with Argyle. So it's not unusual for us to already be a fourth of the way filled up for Christmas at this point
in
the
year.
So we're very blessed in that way, and we really love it here. And I think because we've branched out and given the dogs the ability to have a little more freedom here, I think that's what is one of our main attractions.
Okay.
So
good. Well, here's the information. So if you want to try to squeeze in a reservation, definitely give them a call. And I have information at their website. Thank you so much for being
and
here.
I wanted to thank you, too, for choosing us and coming out and seeing us.
Yes,
thank you so much.
It's great information. And if you have questions about the Argyle area or about local real estate, I am the Argyle ISD real estate expert, and I'd love to answer any questions that you have. That's your What's the Deal Wednesday. I'll see you next week.